That's it. Yesterday I left my hair straighteners here. I'm sure of it. Where are they? Coda, come here. Have you seen my straighteners? Have you seen them, Coda? Go fetch. Good doggy. Good doggy, Coda. What? Even Coda can't find them. How very strange. Don't tell me they're lost for good. Let me think back. So on Saturday, the girls came over to watch a movie. I clearly remember seeing my straighteners in the bedroom. Adele called and I got distracted. Oh, I remember somebody was asking me about borrowing my straighteners. After that, it's all a bit of a blur. I think I may have lent them to someone, but who? Oh no, I was really hoping to straighten out my straggly ends. Uh-oh, is that the time? I'd better get to school. I suppose this looks okay. Just a few quick curls. Oh, hi, girls.
Good morning.
Hiya.
I wonder if I lent them to Hayley. Her hair looks super nice today, but not straight. Now, Maylee's hair is super, super straight today, but I'm pretty sure her hair was like that on Saturday. Oh, here comes Charlie and Julie. Hey, girls!
Hiya!
Hello!
Their hair is in very similar styles today, a mixture of straight and curly, just like me. I don't think I lent my straighteners to either of them. It's such a mystery. Oh, look, it's Kelly and Rosalie. Morning, girls!
Morning!
Oh, hiya!
You two are looking fabulous today. I love your hair.
Oh, really? I barely had time to do my hair this morning. I had to have a quick dip and go to straighten out my curls.
Same. Anyway, we better get going if we don't want to be late for class.
If they just used the dip and go method this morning, they wouldn't have need to use my straighteners. The plot thickens. There goes the bell.
Thank you very much, Hayley. Now, class. Once you've got your textbook, I'd like you to open it up onto page number 30. We're going to start reading chapter number 2. Now, I will be going around the class and asking you all to read in turns.
What? There's a note in my textbook. Thanks for lending your straighteners. I'll give them back after school. Huh? But who wrote it? Oh, of course! I remember now. I lent them to Millie.
Thanks for the notes, Millie.
No, thank you. Express your girl power with...